You've been waiting all day for this, and it's about time. Hi, everybody. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski here for EA Sports. Great energy both inside and outside the arena tonight as we are just moments away now from puck drop. There's been a healthy buzz for this one. Now it's time to see if it lives up to the hype. Moves it around along the half wall. Manages to hang on. Legends never dies. Got a hold of it along the wall. Right in the slot. And that one's blocked. Edmonton's got it in their own zone. Turns it over. Takes the feed. Edmonton's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Legends Never Dies won the draw. Right on the doorstep. Moves it quickly over to Jackson. Oh, a clutch save.
Wagner sharp to make that stop.
Can't get a hold of that pass. Tries to get the puck to Crisp. Gaining steam here on the attack. Makes the save! Edmonton's got control of the puck. Dumps it in. Los Angeles takes hold of the puck. Moves the puck. Great heads up play to poke it away in the offensive end. Blocked by the defender. Nice play. Quick feed to Crisp. Los Angeles has the puck. And now it's over to Sachs. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Dickey. The Dynasty have gained control of the puck in their own zone. Here's a pass down low. Handles the puck at the point. One-timer. Oh, what a stop. Edmonton's got a hold of the puck. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Edmonton's got the puck along the boards. Play whistle dead. Offside the call. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Still no score in this one. Edmonton's got a hold of the puck off the draw. The Dynasty have possession along the boards. Quick pass to Dickey. And now it's over to Sachs. Moves the puck to the attacking area. The Dynasty have taken possession along the wall. And they'll dump it in. Legends Never Dies got the puck in their own end. Looking for space inside the D zone. They've got numbers here. Sends it across. Great save by Wagner. Crisp's got it in the offensive zone. Almost lost the puck, but hands on here as play continues. Moves it to Crisp. Picks up the puck at his own end. Here's a short pass to Jackson. Slides the puck over to Crisp. And that's off a stick. And here's the pass to Terry. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Gobbles the puck up there with the chest. And there's the whistle stopping the play. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Still scoreless in this one. Dickey's won it in their own end. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Here's a shot. Nice save from point-blank range.
That is a good save, James, but usually when he gets the puck in that position, it's money. This time, turned away.
Moves it quickly over to Terry. Into the corner now. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Quick feed to Dickey. And that's picked off. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Dickey. Legends Never Dies got the puck inside the defensive zone. And they won't camp on that one. And they cough it up at center. And he slides it quickly to Crisp. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Legends never die. He's going to play it from the corner. Puts it to the front of the net. Fantastic save. And that concludes the first 20 minutes of play. Second period action. Stick around. Both teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. Both teams still feeling each other out after a scoreless 20. Let's see if that changes here in period number two. Well, this one...
How heroic do I look from that angle?
What your assessment is to this point.
Los Angeles is in a funny spot here. This is where guys start to get frustrated. They start to take chances. They controlled the first period. They just don't have anything to show for it.
Crisp's got it in the corner. Centering pass! And that one's broken up. Edmonton's across the blue line. Quick pass to Terry. And that goes off the player in front. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. And no luck on that pass attempt. Slides the puck down low. And that's a great heads up in the defensive zone to force the turnover. And now he moves it to Dickey. Onto the puck, and that pass can't connect, and now he moves it to Terry. We've got icing on the play. Faceoff coming up. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, we're still scoreless, and momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone.
Possession earned on the draw, James. We'll see if they can set something up.
Moves it to Terry. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area.
Turns
it aside with the glove. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Centers glide into the dot as a faceoff ready to resume play. Los Angeles takes possession off the draw. And now he tries to get it across to Dickey. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Legends never dies, looking to break out of their own end. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Legends never dies, won the faceoff deep in their own end. Los Angeles with possession in their own zone. Here's a short pass to Jackson.
Evisceration!
Jackson's solid body check on the play. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. Terry's won the draw deep in the defensive zone.
And he got right over top of that one. That's a big face-off win for him.
Enters the offensive zone from the left. Edmonton's in transition. Here's a chance behind the net. Edmonton's got a hold of the puck now. Los Angeles moves ahead with the puck. Moves it quickly over to Sachs. Moves the puck along the half wall. And he takes a shot. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Wagner. Well past the midway mark of this period. The game is still scoreless. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Takes control of the puck. Jackson's going to play it to the corner. Dickey's got it against the boards. At center ice now. He grabs the puck. He's got a stop. Oh, what a save by the goaltender.
Terrific play to get in all alone. The move and the shot look good to me. But the goalie is
all alone. Oh, and it stays out with the toe save. There's the whistle icing the call. Here in the late goings of the period, still looking for our first goal. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And we'll get a reset after the puck goes up and out of play. Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Edmonton's got a hold of the puck. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. Legends Never Dies got the puck along the boards. And he moves it up to Dickey. And that play's broken up. Carries the puck up through center. Edmonton's ready to go on the attack. Along the half wall with the puck. Carey's gonna play it from the back of the cage. And they keep the pressure on. Los Angeles tries to break out from their own end. From center, they get into the attacking area. Skates in behind the cage. Legends Never Dies, got it along the wall. And not much on that one.
He's so strong on the puck, he gets his nose right over top of it, so it's tough to push him away. Good balance, good strength, and a good shot on goal for the save.
And there's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. You don't want to go home yet, do you? Third period action still to come. Welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up at center ice, and we are ready to get this third period underway. Puck is dropped. Play resumes. Edmonton's got control of it now from their own end. Quick feed to Dupuis. Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone. Look at the Savardian spinorama. Delayed penalty coming up here. Whistle stops the play.
When you're trying to do your job defensively against someone that doesn't have the puck, you have to be really careful. That's when you get burned for interference.
Terry's got that zone ability that helps him generate scoring, guys. With more ice available on the power play, let's see if he can get a good look here.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And now he angles it across to Terry. Big time stop there. And they get that puck down the ice. Edmonton's got a hold of it along the wall. Over the line they come. Knocked away in the offensive zone. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. And the puck clears the zone. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Takes the pass. With possession along the wall.
10 seconds to go.
Here he is, wrists it on net. Blocked in traffic. Edmonton's power play expires. Both sides back to even strength here, and we are still tied.
Oh, when the puck moves and the feet don't, this is what you get. You had lots of zone time, but no real dangerous chances on that power play.
Yeah, he got a little testy once the whistle blown. He's pushing him out of there. Terry's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. We've still got zeros on the board. Los Angeles wins the draw here in the offensive zone. And just out of arm's reach on the play. Comes up with the block. Edmonton's at the back end. Way too much congestion blocks that. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Legends never dies. Got the puck against the wall. Quick pass to Dickey. Glove save made by Wagner. And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
Sachs knows he has a better chance to score, guys, if he gets right and tight to the net. His accuracy from a short distance makes him effective, and that's his close quarter zone ability. It's where he prefers to shoot from.
Too much traffic in the lane. Sends a pass over. Works it across to Crisp. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Sachs. And offside, we'll get a reset here. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Still no score in this one. Dickey's won the faceoff. Pushes it across to Sachs. Los Angeles plays the puck.
How heroic do I look from that angle?
Receives the pass. Moves it to Dickey. And that one's broken up. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Legends never dies. Got the puck against the half wall. Lays into the body on the play. And now it's over to Crisp. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Slides the puck over. Los Angeles looks to break out in their own end. Nice pass. And that's picked off in front. Handles the puck. Gaining momentum in the offensive end. Throws it in. Takes control of the puck. And now he moves it to Crisp.
It hasn't been boring. I mean, it's low scoring, but man, there's been a lot of chances at both ends of the ice. We've seen missed chances combined with great goaltending, and that gives you a low scoring game.
There's the whistle. We'll get a face-off after the goalie covers up. Officials calling for a timeout here on the ice, allowing for both teams to get a breather here. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. Still scoreless in this one. Legends never dies. Got it in the defensive zone. Takes the feed. Here's a short pass to Dickey. Sends the pass over. Up along the wing. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Moves it quickly over to Crisp. Terry's got the puck in his own zone. Here comes the puck back. Oh, look at this. 3 o'clock in the parking lot.
Is it 3 o'clock already? Down they go.
Down he goes, pretty much bringing an end to this one.
Yeah, he was in control of this fight the entire way. Well, they were going at it pretty good there. The home side's going to get a lot of energy out of that decision.
Well, cooler heads finally prevailing here as both teams step inside the faceoff circle. Dickey's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. His reflexes on display tonight. Too many bodies in the way. Dishes it to Terry. Across the line from center. Here's a shot. Oh, what a blocker stop on that. Slides the puck down low. Kicked up ahead to his teammate who skates away. Less than 60 seconds left in regulation. Cross ice pass to Dickey. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Cap. And makes the save. Wagner's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Legends Never Dies won the draw. Couldn't complete the pass. Takes the feed. That's some smart heads up defensive play by Terry. And that's picked off at the defensive end. Grabs control at the point. Just wide of the net. We got a delayed penalty coming up here as the ref's hand goes up in the air. Edmonton's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
The coaches have been on these guys to get more traffic in front of the goaltender. We'll see if they can do it.
Here's an offensive chance. Terry's got the puck. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. Takes the feed at the back end. Legends Never Dies got a chance to work the transition game now shorthanded. Tosses it on to Terry. And sends it just out of reach. And he hangs on just as time runs out. And that brings an end to the third period. We are still tied, and that means overtime is looming in moments. Players are back on the ice. They're set. As of the officials, overtime. Let's find out. Edmonton's man advantage is still intact as this period gets underway and they win the draw. Too much congestion in front. A chance to get it out of the defensive zone. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Great poke check on the reach. Tries to feed it over to Terry. That's just a great heads-up read at center ice. Play is blown dead with the offside. Dickey's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Errant pass and they can't connect. And that's knocked away by Terry. And makes the routine save. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Terry's ready to take the draw here on this power play. Legends Never Dies got possession here in their own end. And they send it down the ice. Dupuis got it in the defensive zone. They go on the attack through center. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Slides it diagonally to Terry. Broken up in the neutral zone by Dickey. Moves the puck. And the puck sails into the bench, forcing a stoppage of play.
Crisps looking to put this one away with his zone ability, guys. We know how dangerous he can be here in overtime.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Los Angeles plays it along the wing. Oh, he'll feel that one. Jackson's lugging the puck. Crisp's picking up momentum through center. Edmonton's got the puck along the wall. Sends it over to Crisp. Here's a chance, a two-on-one. He scores!
James, is how calmly he plays the position right now. It's like every shot that comes, he knows he's got the save answer for it. The streak continues.